contain myself, 'cause you make me feel like I'm living a dream. You never leave my side, even when I try to push you behind. Low-key, real humble and grounded, so I'm putting you on a pedestal.
Jesus. has been accomplished. Just gotta lead the mouth of a prophet. I lost my soul, but the Lord came found. It's astonished, yes, yes, he keeps me grounded. And the devil is a liar, tell him get behind you. The flesh is a mess, so you got to pound it. I once was a babe with a pacifier, but thanks be to God, he'll take you higher. Just gotta seek him minutes and hours. Look past the natural, it's greater power, yeah. He make it rain, but the Lord will shower. Blessings on you from heaven, so I praise him louder. I believe when I pray, he answers. From headache to heartache, cares of cancer. Holy Ghost trust, make a man a dancer. It's already done when the Lord has planned it.
Hallelujah to the King of Kings, 'cause I cried out loud and you answered me. You've given heed to my voice and prayer. Yes, Jesus, you are the reason I sing.
Hey, hey, hey! If you're listening, then you truly are in the safest storm ever. The UGA Gospel Storm with your favorite host, Miss Coco Bowden. Y'all, let me tell you, that was Matthew 6:33. Psych! I wanted to say that scripture was in my head for some reason, but that is 6:33. But anyway, y'all, we got a great show for you coming up. Episode 82. That's what we're on. Episode 82. We're trying to get to 100 before August, right? I believe we can do it, too. And we got some new quartet artists in the building. New quartet, quartet, quartet. Y'all know I'm a quartet baby, right? So we also got our hot topics coming on in the lineup with Big Sister Shirley. What's your favorite summertime dessert? And what's the funnest thing that you have done so far since 2016? I'm going to read y'all what some of the Facebook people said, right? Okay. Okay. Well, we're going to move on along and keep it rolling and popping right here on UGA Gospel Storm and Legend Radio Network, Tampa, Florida, baby.
Listen, we as people, we deal with our ups, we deal with our downs. Tests and trials may come your way, but if you be real, God will see you through it. Listen, we just got a simple song that just says, say, be real.
Be real.
In what you
in
do.
In what you
no matter what you're going through, I come to encourage you to tell you, you gotta be real.
Be real.
And what you say, yeah.
In what you say.
Ain't no doubt in my mind.
Be
I want
real.
You to be real in what you're singing
in
about.
What you're singing
and I don't care
about.
What you're going through, you ought to lift your hands and say, God will.
God.
So listen, wherever you are right now, begin to lift your hands in worship and know that God will see you through. I got a brother, a great friend of mine, Zacardi Cortez, help me sing.
Listen, time out, yes, for playing church.